Sonia Cordero Cárdenas. I am from Bolivia. I am from Bolivia Mathematics Olympiad. Now I will talk about geometry in Math Olympiad. Please excuse me, my English isn't perfect, but I will try to make my best effort. Okay. Geometry is one of the most important areas of Mathematics Olympiad. To solve problems in a math competition, we need a great justification of all the steps used. Only squares and compass can be used by students. They can't use a calculator or transport. Well, we will start with some examples about geometry and what can we do to solve them. Let A, B, C be the sides BC, CA, and AB of a triangle. Let I be the center. Let D be the point where the bisector of the angle at A intersects BC. Rule AI is like ID equal B plus C is like A. Okay, this is the problem. What can we do? Firstly, we draw a triangle. This is any triangle, ABC. We need the center. Then we drawing the bisectors of all angles. And where the bisector intersected is in center. Okay. We need B plus C for the demonstration. Then a good idea is to extend the side AC, the long B, until you get a length C. Did you see? The TC segment is equal B plus C. What is the result? The triangle ABT is a isosceles. Yes, this side has the same length. How about the angles? If I wait, this angle is alpha, but ABT is isosceles, then this angle is alpha too. What is the angle BAC? Is 2 alpha, yes? Okay, it's important this relation between the angles. And remember, I is the in-center, is the point where the bisectors of all angles have an intersection. The bisectors of C cut TD at the point P. Yes, this angle is beta and beta for this side too. AD is the bisector of the angle at A. Okay, we have similar triangles. This angle, alpha, alpha, and in the ADC triangle, what can we check? the next exercise. Aquí. Yes. This angle alpha, this angle alpha. If you check the BTC triangle is similar to ABC. If you check, this way. This triangle. Have the same angles that BAC. Okay? We can write BT is like AB. This is equal. BC is like BC. And it's equal to TC is like AC. Yes, yes. If we use only this part, TC is like DC, like AC. Is like DC, okay? But who is AC? AC who is DC? DC the class C. And BC is equal A. Okay. We have this expression. AC is like BC. This expression is equal B plus C. Is like A. For other side, by the bisector theorem in the triangle ABC, ABC. This is the same, ABC. What can we note? AI is AC like ID is DC. Yes? Yes. Then AI is AD like AC is DC. But we have this expression. Yes? And only when we replace expression and we got the solution of the problem. If you use this technique to extend the side AC, it's very easy proof that the problem requires. Do you understand?
Yes, ma'am, yes.
Okay. And other examples. Let ABC be a triangle where angle A is equal 100 degrees. AB is equal AC. Oh, it's a isosceles triangle. Let B be into the side AC, such that angle ABD is equal angle CBD. Prove AD plus DB is equal BC. Okay, we need the drawing about the problem. Okay, an isosceles triangle with angle at A equal 100 degrees. Okay. Yes, yes. It's an isosceles triangle. This angle, 100 degrees. Therefore, angle B is equal 40 degrees and C 40 degrees too. What can we do? Draw a line that intersects BC side at point D. What is the way? We want that angle DCE is equal angle EBC. Check. This is the bisector, point D. We know that angle C is equal 40 degrees, and we draw a segment ED, a line that intersects BC at point E, and we need that this angle at B is equal 40. Oh, fantastic. Triangle ADC, it's an isosceles triangle. Yes, it is a great way to solve this problem, because remember, how about BED angle? Okay, 40 plus 40 equals 80 degrees. Then this angle is equal 100. Then the angle BD is equal 80. The angle EBD is equal 20. Yes. Therefore, the angle BD is equal 82. Okay. DB is a isosceles triangle. Okay. BD is equal B. Okay. On the other hand, ABD, we mark. It's a quadrilateral, but what kind of quadrilateral? It's cyclic, yes? Because this angle plus this angle is equal 180 degrees. Okay, it's a cyclic quadrilateral. Okay, how about the angles? This angle is 20, therefore, this angle is 20. Therefore, this angle is 22. In the same way, this angle 20, and this angle is 22. Okay. What can we get? AD is an isosceles triangle. Yes. Therefore, AB is equal B. Okay. That's the solution. we prove this important expression, AD is equal to D. But who is ED?
Easy.
Yes, sir. Perfect. Easy. Okay. Perfect. And only we need to replace. We need proof. AD plus DB is equal to BC. Okay, who is BC? BC is equal DE plus EC. DE plus EC. Who is D? Who is D? D is equal to D. And who is EC? EC is equal to DE, and DE is equal to AD. Okay, then EC is AD. We prove the exercise. It's okay?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
All the exercise are the same. We need to draw a great drawing and check what the best way to get the solution. In this exercise, let E and D be points of the hypotenuse AB of a triangle ABC with angle C is equal 90 degrees. Let F and G be points on the side CB and CA in such a way that BD is equal BC, AE is equal AC, EF is perpendicular BC, DG is perpendicular AC. Prove DE is equal AF plus DG. Could you make a drawing, please? Okay. What kind of triangle is ABC? It's a rectangle triangle, yes, because the angle is 90 degrees. Okay. E and D are points on the hypotenuse, okay? I don't know. Where are the points? It's possible that one point E and the other is D. I don't know. Where are these points? But we have some condition very interesting. Yes? DD is equal to DC. Okay. I say this point is C. Yes? We can prove and this is B. DC is equal TV. Ah, it's possible that it isn't the correct drawing. Yes? Okay. What can we do? Make a good drawing with the first part of the solution. Yes? It's a rectangle triangle. We need the point E and D on the hypotenuse AB. Okay. The hypotenuse AB, the point ABC. And we know BD is equal to BC. Okay. BD is equal to BC. Remember, you just use compass and say easy to put the compass in this point, open until C. Okay, we find the point D and AE is equal AC. AE is equal AC. Oh, okay, the same way we have the points A and D. F and G are points on the side, CD and CA. Okay, F is in this side and G is on this side. EF is perpendicular to BC. EF perpendicular to BC. Okay, very easy. 90 degrees and DG is perpendicular to AC. Perpendicular. And then we need to prove DE is equal EF plus DG. DE, this segment, is equal EF. Plus G. What can we do? It's important remember all the properties about triangles, the theorems, and again, great make a great drawing. Okay, what can we do? How about drawing a perpendicular to side AB? Perpendicular to AB, that perpendicular has the origin at T. Okay, we can find the point T. Okay, yes. What can we know in this point? If this angle is equal to alpha, perpendicular, remember ABC triangle is rectangle on C. Okay, this angle is 90 degrees to alpha, 90, okay, 90 minus to alpha, this angle, then this angle is equal to alpha. In AFB is the same, this angle is 12. Okay, there are similar triangles. ACT, PCB, and EFB. There are similar triangles. What else? The quadrilateral FETC. check, please. What kind of quadrilateral is? It's a cyclic quadrilateral. Yes, yes, because opposite angles are equal 180 when they are they have an addition. Yes. Okay. If we draw the diagonal at this quadrilateral, this angle is equal to this angle, and this angle equal to this angle. But what is this angle? How can I say this is alpha? Remember, for properties of right triangles, CT is equal to one of the two catetos. Yes? Oh. Then what can we note? CF is equal to TC. Yes. CF is equal to TC. Then EC is the bisector of this angle. Is the bisector of angle BCT. Yes, yes. Then this angle is alpha. Okay. If this angle is alpha, AFT is a isosceles triangle. Then EF is equal ET. Okay. EF is equal ET. Either for this side, TDGC is another cyclic quadrilateral. We can make the same work, and we can say DT DT is equal to DG. And that's it. Only we need to replace in the expression, and we prove that the exercise want to demonstrate. Very easy. Other exercise. We need to check different kinds of exercise to know different ways to solve this problem. No? Given two circles that intersect with a cube at points P and Q, two parallel lines are drawn through both points. Let A, B, C, and D be the points to intersect the circle. Prove AB is equal to CD. Okay, make the picture. We need two circles. For example, this is the point of intersection, P and Q. Okay. And the exercise says two parallel lines are drawing through both points. Okay. What kind of parallel horizontal? The parallel is important, the angle that they have now. Any parallel. Okay. I put this line and parallel 4Q is this line. A, B, C, D are the points where these parallels intersect the circles. A, B, C, D. Prove AB is equal to B. How can we say this line? Is equal to this line. What can we do? Okay, let's check. A, B, C, D isn't a rectangle, yes? It's any kind of quadrilateral. It isn't a rectangle. Yes? In one case, it's possible that A, B, C, D will be a rectangle. But we need to prove in general way. A common error is make a sentence about one thinking. No? Oh, I think this is a rectangle. A, B, C, D is a rectangle, and I prove all my exercise based in a false sentence. Yes? Be careful. Okay. What can we do? Did you not something special?
Join PQ.
What?
Join PQ and prove that angle D equals to angle QPB, and then prove that angle QPB equals to angle BC, that extended line.
Exactly, it's a great solution. And how can we prove it? We can check this arc, PQ arc. Yes?
Yes,
ma'am. Okay. And we can draw the triangle, AQB, okay? This angle, alpha. For the side, beta. Okay. In the same way, the triangle, DCP. And I say this angle is alpha 2. Are you sure? How can we are sure about this sentence? The angle PDQ is alpha, and the angle PAQ is alpha 2. What happened in this case? If you check PQ arc, this arc is an arc capable of the angle alpha. Yes? What is the concept about this? If you draw statement that the starting and the end are P and Q, all the angles will be alpha. For example, on this side. This angle is alpha. Other point. this angle is alpha 2. Ah, okay, fantastic. Then we are sure that QDP angle is equal alpha. Yes, yes, because PQ or QP is an angle capable to alpha. In the same way, about PBQ angle beta, and for this side, it's the same. This arc an arc capable to beta. Angle beta and then this angle is beta 2. Yes? Yes. Then we can affirm that the triangle DCP is similar to triangle AQB because they have the same angle. Yes, yes. It's important in a competition, and all the justification about the step that we use. So, and this point is very important. Okay. Well, triangle AQB is similar to triangle DPC. Yes, yes. If it's shown that BQ is equal to PC, then they would already be congruent triangles. Yes, yes. Okay, what can we do? We have to prove that BQ is equal to PC. What can we do? There are similar triangles? Yes, there are similar triangles. But we have another another knowledge. What? This line is parallel to this line. Okay. Well, for angles interalternate, this angle beta is in this side. Yes, yes. To alternate interior angles are formed, this angle beta is this angle beta. Okay. Oh, ABP triangle is a isosceles triangle. Okay. And how about this angle beta? This angle beta for alternate interior angle is in the side. EQC is equal beta 2. Okay. Yes. And EQC is an isosceles triangle. If they are isosceles triangles, AB is equal to AP, AC is equal to AQ. Then what happened? BQ is this side and this side is equal to PC, this side and this side. Yes, yes. This sentence is correct. BQ is equal to PC. We can make the same the same job for this part. Analogously, we can affirm AQ is equal PB. AQ, PB. It's the same. But in math competition, we need to write all these steps and all these justifications. Okay. What happened? Equal side, equal side, equal side, equal side. Oh, AQB is congruent to PBC. Yes, yes. Then we can affirm AB is equal to BC. And the problem is solved. Okay. Well, that's it. I show this problem to make an introduction about geometry. It is very, very important that you study the theorem, the properties about the triangles, circles, and other polygons. And when this is the time to work, it's your turn. How about this exercise? The circle of triangle ABC, root sides AB, BC, and CA at points F, D, and E respectively. The diameter of the circle that pass through point D intersects segment EF. Again, the same mistake. At point N, prove that the line AN divides this time BC by a half. Please check all the conditions. Then you have to draw it. Okay, we need a triangle ABC and the incircle. Okay, the incircle is the circle whose the central point is the in center. Yes, yes. Okay, we need the bisector. We show only a few steps about this exercise because it's your job. Okay, ABC, triangle, this circle, the in circle, the central point, the center, huh? And then we need the bisector of this angle, and this angle. Okay, we put the compass and we can draw the circle, the circle. Then after what? Let me check. Okay. The tangent points are F and D. F, D, and E are the tangent points on the different sides. Okay, F, E, D. The diameter of the incircle that pass through point D is the diameter. Okay. The diameter. This is the diameter. Remember, here is the center, the diameter. and the segment EF. The segment EF intersects at point N. Okay. What else? Prove that line AN divide the side BC by a half. Okay, AN. AN. You extend this point. We need to prove that this segment is equal to this segment. Yes. What can we do? Well, thank you. And a good option, maybe drawing XG parallel to BC. How about if you I will work in this a parallel to BC, but we need to put it yes, parallel. Yes, yes. If I make a zoom, do you not? There is angle in this side. I have this drawing, and I want that you check what happened in this case. This line is parallel to BC. This line passed by N point, and there is X and G point. Okay, we have two quadrilaterals, the quadrilateral N E. I will show. No. Ouch. What happened? Please check this quadrilateral. X. N I F. What kind of quadrilateral is it? Oh, cyclic. Yes. Ninety degrees. Okay, check what properties is possible. And how about the quadrilateral ENIIY? Yes. Is cyclic too? Yes. And you can you cannot. This angle is equal to this angle. And to this answer. You have to prove this condition. Yes, this step is very important to prove that you want the mistake. But it is your job, and we will finish in this point. I hope this token was useful for your next competition. And that's it. It's very important justification about all the steps that you use it in a solve problem. Don't assume five sentences. And make a drawing for a general condition, and that's it.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you very much. I don't know if you have a question.
So does anybody have any questions? I guess not. So there are some questions I would like to ask that came in through the registration form. What are some important theorems or lemmas for Olympiad geometry?
Oh, it's very important that a student know theorems like the bisector theorem, the properties about triangles and the notable points of triangles, the cyclic quadrilaterals and the properties about these angles, and the proportional and congruent triangles. So I think that's the most important.
Thank you very much for the answer. The next question is, should I mainly focus on coordinate bashing after going through basics of synthetic geometry?
Hey, excuse me, I can't understand. What?
Should I mainly focus on coordinate bashing after going through basics of synthetic geometry?
I'm not sure what are you saying, but I don't know.
No problem at all. Let's move on to the next question.
English isn't perfect.
No problem at all.
One point important is the student can use different tools to probe after they make a manual job. They can use GeoGebra. It's a great tool to check if the ways to solve are okay. No, I will advise they use GeoGebra after to resolve the problem.
Thank you very much for the last question for today. How's the math Olympiad in Bolivia? Is it popular among students, and when do students usually start preparing for Olympiads there?
Well, we are working about 30 years, and now we are improved because we start with the kids. No, we have a competition for students of fifth or sixth grade of primary, and we are working. I know it's a hard work because it's too difficult in the economic situation of Bolivia, but we are working in this area. It's important to start when they are kids. And we are improved.
Thank you very much for your answer, and thank you very much for the session. It was a wonderful session. Everybody must surely learn something new. Thank you very much for the session. I think now goodbye.
Thank you very much. Bye bye.